Let me show you the easiest way to replace your standard third-person character with any of the free Paragon characters from the Unreal Marketplace. To do this, go to Epic Launcher, go to the Unreal Engine tab, Marketplace, type in Greystone. Click Add to the project. If you don't see your project, click Show all projects. Select your project, and don't worry about the version error. Just select the latest version from the drop-down menu and click Add to Project. Go back to your project, open the Content Drawer with Control Space, go to Content, Third Person, Blueprints. Double-click the Third Person Blueprint. Go to Viewport tab, select the default character. Under Skeletal Mesh Asset, select Greystone. And don't forget to change animations also. Under Anim class, choose Greystone Animation Blueprint. Click Compile and hit Play. Also, if you want to easily create a forest like this, you can check step-by-step tutorial video on how to create a forest with a procedural content generation tool. The link is in the description of the video. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Drop some comments below or subscribe to get notified about a new tutorial every week, and be sure to take it slow, don't worry, and keep learning because the Unreal Engine is awesome. See you in some other video. Bye-bye.